Good morning, students. How are you all? Fine. Perfect, children. Children, can you tell me what's the date today? Today is 23/7/2020. 23/7/2020. And today we are going to learn subtraction of three digit numbers using expanded form. What we are going to learn today? We are going to learn subtraction of three digit numbers using expanded form. Yes, children? So, children, let's learn subtraction of three digit numbers using expanded form. All right, children? Yes, children. Shall we start? Yes. Here we have two numbers. 638 and 426. We have two numbers here, 638 and 426. 638 and 426. See, children, in 638, children, in 638, 6 is in, children, 6 is in hundreds place. So, place value of 6 is, 600. Yes? Alright, children. And 3 is in tens place. 3 is in tens place. So, place value of 3 is 30. Yes, children. And 8 is in ones place. 8 is in ones place. So, place value of 8 is 8, children. Similarly, children, in 426, children, see, 4 is in hundreds place. 4 is in hundreds place. So, place value of 4 is 400. Yes, children? 4 is in. Place value of 4 is 400. And 2. Children, 2 is in tens place. So, place value of 2 is 20, children. Yes, children? Place value of 2 is 20. And children, 6 is in ones place. 6 is in ones place. So, place value of 6 is 6, children. Yes, children? So, in this way, we have expanded the numbers. Yes, children? Yes. Remember, children. We can subtract. Remember, children, we can subtract smaller digit from the greater digit. Children, remember one thing. This is very important. We can subtract smaller digit from the greater digit. So, can we write like this, children? Yes, children. We can write like this, 600, children, 3 tens, and children, 8, and children, 8 ones. All right, children, same way, 400s. 400s, and children, 2 tens and 6 ones. Yes, children? Alright, children? Now, children, tell me what we are going to do here. Here we will first subtract the digit in ones place. Subtract the digit in ones place, that is 8 minus 6 is equal to 2. Yes, children? 8 minus 6 is equal to 2. Then, children, what we are going to do? Now, subtract the digit in tens place. In tens place. That is 3 minus 2. 3 minus 2 is equal to 1. Yes, children? 3 minus 2 is equal to 1. Yes, children? Now, children, subtract the digit in hundreds place. Subtract the digit in hundreds place. Yes, children, that is 6 minus 4. 6 minus 4 is equal to 2. Yes, children, 6 minus 4 is equal to 2. Yes, children. So, children, we got the number 2 in hundreds place. Yes, 2 in hundreds place, 1 in tens, and 2 in ones. Yes, children. Thus we get 638 minus 426 is equal to 212. Yes, children, I hope this much is clear to each one of you children. I hope this much is clear to each one of you children. So practice page number 56. That is page number 56. Have a nice day, children. Thank you.